so I have to hit him up extra time. Because I electrocuted early. There we go. 43 is not bad though. Real slow. Really good on her. Save, yeah. It has to save. It happened, right? Oh, that was a clip. I just want to make sure I'm not at full fucking charge so that I can spam that later. What the hell? I can't place where I want to place. I think this will kill though. Nope. Will that? No. This is slow. She keeps like accidentally hitting fucking Zash and it's pissing me off. There we go. That was really slow. I lost like 20 seconds compared to what I normally do on that fight. This fight is annoying. cool. I don't care what time I get on this guy, as long as I win. He's just so, he's very annoying to play. Fuck. Like, shit like that is annoying. What happened there? That was a weird, it made a weird sound. See, this stuff, what I'm talking about when I say this guy's annoying. Like, there we go. Cool. Got him down. Alright. Moving into the easiest guy. Sometimes. Most of the time he's easy. And sometimes he's stupid. I have to wait. No, Zatch got hit. Damn. It's real easy once you get past this part. That is stupid. Zatch. I have to wait. How did Zatch get hit? There. Now the fight's over. Fight be over? Jesus. Like I said, this fight's either really easy or really hard. It's either you get really good RNG or you get really horrible RNG. It's just how it works. But at least the game does that for you. God, did that take me a minute and a half? Because that's ridiculous. That fight normally takes like 30 seconds. This guy is annoying. Sometimes you can just keep walking at him, he'll put himself in a corner, and then you can kind of do your normal shit. But sometimes... There we go, okay. That was okay. Easy. What? This fucking guy protected him. There. One more. Cool. Alright. We have to go fast if we really want the record. And this is the hardest fight in the game. It's really difficult. Now we have to stand still. See, now we got bad RNG. Okay, we fixed it and we can win this one. Alright. One more. No, that one killed her. Yes, okay. Alright, here we go. Okay, fuck. I can't jump. fuck. I'm getting mean. Okay. Can't do anything. Fuck. I'm getting mean. 1-18-13. Or 11-18-13. Hold on. What is the... Hey! Beat the record, I guess. I had the time out. I hope that doesn't unauthenticate it. This can be done a lot faster. Yeah, this doesn't count as a fucking fight. I'm gonna go ahead and fight it. Let's see. No damage though. Why am I jumping? There we go. Damn, I'm kinda locked in the corner. There we go. Playing at this until I get under 10. That's probably when I'll move on. There's a few other games I want to try. And, fucking Metal Slug. I want to play Metal Slug on the Advance. There we go. Yeah, but that fight doesn't count, so. It's all good. Yeah, okay. Uh-huh.
Yep.
What's up? What?
So I'm gonna keep bugging you about this. No, I'm interested.
I won.
You beat it?
I got 11-18-13, and world record is 11-23.
Wait, did you just break world record?
Yeah. I'm gonna keep going until I get sub 10. But I fucked up so hard. But
where?
The last fight was clean. I went in there with literally a minute until I lost world record and just fucking destroyed. I knocked her down. It was,
Wonder Cookie?
Oh, I still need to end the recording.
He's Israeli, dude.